So guys, Lima from Chirpnfeed, and this is a baby Harlequin Macaw, and we'll be taking her to the vet. We're gonna take you guys to a little trip there. We're gonna stop by the vet today, and we're gonna take you guys with us. Say hi to the camera there. You ready? Alrighty, here we go, guys. So we're gonna be pulling up right now. Whenever I get a chance, because this Miami traffic is unbelievable. Hopefully after this one. All right, so here we are. Look at that, they had a scarlet there. Little scarlet. Let's see what we could park. I don't think that car works. We have to take a video of that car. I don't think that car works. So here we are, guys. Let's go ahead and take him out. Here we are. We're gonna go to the vet. Take a video of this car. This is gonna be my next car, guys. What do you guys think? I mean, just a little remodeling done. Almost done. It's almost gonna hit the streets. So next video, I'm gonna be driving one of those. Here we go. Now for this one, I can't be taking a lot of, I can't take any pictures. I can't take any pictures because he already has fully flight feathers, so she can actually fly away, so we can't be risking it just to take pictures. Like this, maybe on our way out. I don't think we can take him out because of the feather situation. He's gonna start flying through the whole thing. Thank you. came out from the vet. We got the health certificate here and everything came out perfect. So now we're gonna have to go get this laminated. And we're pretty sure this is gonna be leaving by tomorrow. So, alright guys. Take much care and follow us on Chirp'n Feed. Check our website out and stay tuned for upcoming videos.